Your physiotherapist may wish you to perform your exercises eccentrically. A muscle is worked eccentrically when it contracts and lengthens simultaneously. To perform this exercise, stand on the bottom step of your stairs. Place your feet so that the balls of your feet are on the step. Balance by holding onto the stair rail. Using both feet, push up onto the balls of your feet. Without leaning forwards, take the weight solely onto the leg to be exercised, and then slowly lower your heel down to below the level of the step.